Shops on Culvert Street, stock goods you won't find in your reputation.
Hello, hello!
Oh, what do we have here? I'm guessing you're that merc I've heard so much about. You're not here to shop, are you? People were right. You look like you can handle yourself. So some drakes have made themselves at home in the abandoned Talliger factory. Can't have that kind of trouble around here. My regulars will do anything to get their hands on the scrap in there, and if they run into those drakes, they could get hurt.
I'll handle it.
Much obliged, sir. Head on over to the old Talliger factory and talk to Narjan. He's the watchman guarding the entrance. Good luck. I'm counting on you, my friend.
Never ask folks about their suppliers. They don't take kindly.
So I was at the hunt.
Wait, did you hear that just now? I think one of Betty's cats might be nearby.
I think we all know that if the planet's a living being.
Huh?
Factory's off limit. Factory's off limits. Drakes have been spotted inside.
Huh? Wait a minute. Tifa? Don't tell me you're here to take care of those things. Are you? In that case, be my guest. We believe there's at least two groups lurking somewhere inside the factory. Find and cull them all.
Get ready. Neo-like.
No surprises there.
That should be enough intel for the kid.
Give him hell.
Gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Nothing to it. Locked up tight. Don't hold back.
You got it.
It's over. Let's go.
For a shower.
Won't be tough.
Of course not. No escape. Take the lead.
I can still fight. Fine. Too late.
Let's go.
open for business again. While it is okay to enter the factory now, you should still come.
Yeah, I know this bombing screwed me over something.
There are monsters on the plate too, right?
If the planet's a living being, we should be left on.
And we no longer have a rat problem.
Chunks.
On Culvert Street, stock goods you won't
got rid of those drakes in the factory, did you? What a relief. I can't wait to give my regulars the good news. You're the real deal, all right. Keep it up, and I can see you going far as a merc in this town. I've worked with my fair share over the years, so believe me when I say that I know what I'm talking about. Anyway, you're needed over at the Pillar. Apparently another flying bastard stirring up trouble. Bet you can't get enough of this, huh?
Well...
No, I get it. If you're good at something, might as well make it your living. May not know you, but I know a man who's found his calling when I see one. Keep at it. I switch out my stock every so often, so drop by when you're in the neighborhood, huh?
like the road to the station. A lot of people stop to play with them there.
What's the source of all life?
I've been told the sewage...
Wherever the hungry masses are, that's where I'll be. Some might have lost their faith in modern.
When's the train gonna come?
we no longer have a rat problem.
He said he was leaving.
Johnny's not a bad guy.
Does this mean...
job I'd like to offer you. Now that I know you can handle yourself in a fight, we've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catch dog. Maybe you've heard people talking about it. Shinra Mutt gone feral. Last sighting.
Is there anyone who can chase off that bloodthirsty
dog is prowling the boulevard?
What an asshole.
sorry.
Thank you.